हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट योर लेसन नंबर 3, प्लांट्स गिव अस फूड। प्लांट्स गिव अस फूड। प्लांट, वी नो प्लांट्स आर डिवाइडेड इनटू मेनी पार्ट्स। प्लांट्स आर डिवाइडेड इनटू मेनी पार्ट्स। वी गेट फूड फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लुक एट दिस पिक्चर। This is the picture of a plant. This is the picture of a plant, and these plants divided into many parts like flower, bud, fruit, leaf, branch, stem, and roots. This plant divided into many parts, we get food from different parts of plants, and plants give us fruit, vegetable, cellulose, and pulses. We also get tea, coffee, spices, sugar, and oil from them. We get fruit, vegetable, cellulose, and pulses, and tea, coffee, spices, sugar, and oil from plants. First, we read about fruit. Students, you eat fruit. And everyone loves to eat fruit, like papaya, apple, grapes, cherries. The juicy and fleshy part of a plant is called fruit. The juicy and fleshy part of a plant is fruit, like papaya, apple, grapes, cherries. We eat fruits. Then we also get nuts from plant. We get nuts from plants. They are dry fruits. Nuts are dry fruits with hard shell. We remove the shell and eat the nuts. Students, look. What is this? This is peanut. This is dry fruit, and it is the hard shell. We remove hard shell and get nut and eat this nut. Students, this is the hard shell of peanut and this is the nuts. The example of nuts: walnut, cashew nut means kaju. Like kaju, you eat it, it gives us energy. Groundnut, almond, the example of nuts are dry fruit. Then we read about vegetables. We eat vegetables. Vegetables are very good for health. Eat plenty of green vegetables every day. Students, you eat plenty of vegetables every day, like carrot, turnip, ginger, potato, tomato, brinjal, broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage. So students, we get vegetables from different parts of plant. Like roots, stems, leaves, flowers, and fruit. Now we look roots. We eat carrot and turnip, and this is the part of plant. What? Root. We get it from roots. Then ginger and potato eaten as stems. Then leaves, cabbage and spinach. We eat leaves as spinach and cabbage. Similarly, flowers, cauliflower and broccoli. Fruits, tomato and red brinjals. We eat parts of plants like root, stem, leaves, flower, and fruits. In daily to day life, we eat vegetables and get energy, and this vegetable good for our health. So students, you eat every day green vegetables. You read it and remember this. What is vegetables? And students, you read and remember this.